stop. Yes, in the circle that is our life. And we are very happy to be here tonight. And we have lots of things to say, but we'll just like talk to you through the show. So let's just get this party started.
Yeah.
Even I didn't know that this band actually wrote it. So, we decided to do it on this tour, except we are changing it a little bit. We are singing it through the eyes of me and Chris, of a woman, because this is the second year of the woman. So you always have to say that. So the fact is that treating women really good could get you like on a rock and roll stage like us. So anyway, you wanted a story, here she comes now, Black Magic Woman. Devil out of me.
play around with these really ancient songs that come from way back when. Hope you enjoyed it as much as we did. This is also another song, but entirely different.
I got you. But the Laura and Lovely tour we've been on all over the world now, I think maybe one of the ladies mentioned how many shows we've been up to, and there would not be a night such as this without acknowledging and making welcome some ladies and gents that share our stage with us in Fleetwood Mac. So as they come to you, make them all feel extremely welcome here tonight in Vegas, starting with Miss Marilyn Martin on background vocals. Miss Sharon Solani. The next gentleman on my left is a treat every night for me through the whole show, and a dear friend, and really a treat for us in Fleetwood Mac, and a treat for you to be witnessing and in the presence of a master percussionist, Mr. Taku Horano. Another treat. We were so happy and glad to have this gentleman join us on this long-lasting tour. A writer, producer, incredible keyboard player, singer. What can I say? Make welcome Mr. Ricky Peterson. And right up there next to Mr. Peterson is a long-standing friend and fellow musician that's been with us in Fleetwood Mac for so many lovely years. So as he comes to you, make him feel exceptionally welcome here tonight. Mr. Neil Haywood on guitar and vocal. Are you still here? Just checking. The fabric of this crazy band and all the things that we've been able to do have just been enhanced about a year and a half ago by two gentlemen on my left who are so welcomed by us, by this crazy band known as Fleetwood Mac, starting with Mr. Mike Campbell on guitar and vocals. History and legacies of their own, so we are so happy to have them in Fleetwood Mac as part of this band. Miss Stevie Nicks. Always on my right hand side, no doubt the backbone of Fleetwood Mac, Mr. John Mac. stage from the guitar section. I just want to take 1 second to have a toast for the crew at this organization. I know their names, but it takes too long to say them all. And I've been doing this a long time. And this crew and this band, these are the nicest, warmest, most talented people I've ever worked with. So this is for the crew and for this magnificent band that I had the pleasure to play with for the last year and a half. And to you. Next song going out goes way back to the early days. It's a real guitar workout. It was written by Peter Green. And it's called Oh Well.
Thank you.
He got me at last. Here I am on the microphone with my flies done up, I hope. Yeah. Probably right off my stride, you know. But, okay. All things being in this ether that we live in that goes round and round and round, and this band is certainly part of that in no uncertain terms, that leads me to say the following, is that many years ago, I heard the most beautiful song. I had no idea who was singing it, who might have written it, or indeed the band from whence it might have come. But, of course, shortly after that, I more than found out who that person was. And it went straight, as it does now, to my heart when I actually really, really needed to hear such an uplifting, universal theme that is encompassed in this lovely song. So, without much more ado, to be standing here introducing, so many years later, is magical, and unbelievably my pleasure to introduce the man who wrote the song and indeed sang that song, Mr. Neil Finn.
Woo! Thank you, Mick.
Well, very kind words. He's a very beautiful man, and I'd just like to do this next song, which is an honor to do on a Fleetwood Mac stage, and pay tribute to my friends over here who are helping me every night sing this song, and this is Minnie and Sharon, Taku, and Ricky. Thank you, you guys.
Beautiful sound. It's a song of unity.
So for the last 86 shows, every single night, 86 times, I've stopped right now to tell Neil what a beautiful song Hey Now is. And to remind him, from my ancient wisdom, that a song like that only comes along once in a lifetime, and to not forget that. Because we as artists, sometimes, when you write a song like that, you every place you go, they want to hear that. You get a little bit, you like take it kind of for granted, and you kind of forget how impressive and beautifully crafted and written it is. I am so impressed once again, Neil. And then I have to follow it up.
I know just the song.
So I have a teeny little speech to make. I would like to dedicate this next song. With all this joy and no tears, this is our last show tonight. And I would like to... We have been over in every place you can go. And I would like to dedicate this verse to Mr. Michael Campbell from Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers. Who has stolen our hearts every night and given he and I a way to heal from the loss of Tom. And then I would like to dedicate it to Mr. Neil Finn, who has been as good a singing partner as I have ever had. I marvel at it every night because you don't find that many people you can really sing well with that often, and he has just been that person. So we also dedicate it, yes, to all the crew, to the people who make this show happen, for all of you out there, and make you guys, you don't know it, but they make sure you're comfortable, we're comfortable, they love us. So we love them back. Most important, at the end of this little soliloquy I'm delivering to you, I would like to dedicate this to you as our last audience for a while, because you guys make it all happen. You give us back everything that we give you. Because if you didn't, we would just be a dull old man up here. But your strength and your gratitude and your amazingness makes us stronger right back at you. So that being said, I give you Lancelot. Good luck.
sentiments about the crew, about you. These guys, you can't see them, but they're everywhere, crawling around in the rafters, backstage with us, and they are the most marvellous crew in the world. I would like to thank them as well. And these guys are out of sight. Anyway, duet time.
Christine, I'm ready.
Okay.
Anytime. For you.
Thank you. Yeah.
If you haven't noticed, we cannot do this in our front living room, so thank you so very much. Truly, there's not a lady or a gentleman on the stage that hasn't really fulfilled a lifelong dream. I dare say not many of us are different in the counting from being children or young, very young teenagers that dreamt of doing this. So thank you so very much. And tonight is no doubt our last concert for a while, not forever, but... mentioned many times, but all of this, this grand circus, we are so grateful for everybody that makes it possible. Yourselves, our crew, the band, the stage, any which way you look at it, we are truly, truly grateful. And looking out tonight, as I stand here, on behalf of all of your shining faces that represent so many people that have enjoyed us as we traveled around the world. And I can tell you this much, this is one thing that won't stay in Vegas, it will stay in our hearts. So on behalf of everyone that we've shared our music with, and we're so grateful to be able to still be doing this in these lovely years ahead of us. So thank you again. So take care of yourselves. Take care of yourselves. More importantly, remember always to be so very kind to one another. We love you so very much.